If you like the idea of playing with a slab of marshmallow and eating Easter chickies without all the chemicals, see how the Foodsy team got together with Nina from Bon Bon Bar to do just that, using her marshmallows and all-star organic sugars.
And they're also made, like, I make them and sell them fresh, so they're not sitting on the store shelf.
The best way that I found is just to cut through with a regular sugar.
Step one, pour your sugars and get your cookie cutters ready. Step two, cut the marshmallows with the cookie cutter.
Yeah, so I use vanilla beans that you could see the seeds in there, and so it's really beautiful and it adds some flavor. And then I also use vanilla extract because the extract will actually permeate the whole marshmallow really well, too.
Ready to make your marshmallow chickies? Visit Foodsy and look for Bon Bon Bar and All Star Organics. Have fun!